TNN Media. I'm Jack Tunner, reporting from the 3rd Annual Academy Barbecue, where students and staff enjoy lunch served up by the district's nutritional staff.
The purpose of this barbecue is so we can end Solon Sweet Summer at the Bain. The barbecue reunites student body and just overall makes a great experience to start the year off.
We got a lot of ticket sales and we saw a lot of people involved, so overall it was a success.
The Student Barbecue is an annual event serving students at the beginning and end of the year. This was the first one ending the So Long Sweet Summer Spirit Week. Students dressed up for Fandom Friday and sang their hearts out to karaoke.
Today's events have been enjoyed by both student and staff. Student leadership looks forward to putting on next year's barbecue. From TNN Media, I'm Jack Tonner.